I just got afraid of something. Dude, Christian, I just got afraid of something. No! Baby, look at this. He has a broken golf cart.
Oh, yeah, you can ride it.
Huh?
You can ride it.
I can't ride it?
You can.
I don't want this ATV. The ATVs are slow in this game. Wait, what kind of car is that? In real life? I know this car's like that in real life.
Dune buggy.
Dune buggy? Where did they sell them?
Oh no.
Try to look up where they sell them. What's his name?
Oh no.
How about just tell him and just how about you tell him stop and then after that tell him that you suck.
He's following me. Leave me alone.
He's following you.
Yeah.
And just punch him. And punch him.
I am, but I'm not strong enough to kill him. Leave me alone.
How do you shoot?
You can go inside that liquor store.
Oh, liquor?
Yeah, you can go inside there. That's Trevor's house too. He owns that.
Weird. Can you turn cops off?
Wait, go inside there. That's right.
Huh?
Go inside there. So because you can go upstairs. You can go to the back room. You can go upstairs.
See stairs anywhere.
Go through the door. There you go.
Does he sleep here?
Yeah, he sleeps in the house sometimes. How do you get stronger?
What?
How do you get stronger in this game?
Oh.
What is that?
Just lift weights and then you could just do like any exercise.
Just do fights?
Yeah, you could just do any exercise.
Fine.
Dude, look.
Yeah, I see you! Take him down!
Oh,
we gotta fall back! Find cover, let's regroup! Go to hell! Let's finish this shit! Go guns blazing!
What happens if you shoot this?
It blows up.
Is there no SWAT here?
Come on!
I think it's a SWAT. Yeah, when you start showing up, you must be fucking.
Does the military come?
Only the bus can help
you. Cover yourself! I got you, son of a bitch!
Is the military and cops close to
you? Yeah.
Get that son of a bitch!
Well, I'm military and they're cops, so I should team up with them.
Yeah.
Why did they not team up with me? And I killed them. Why is this place called Licorice? Is Trevor mean to people in the you get out of my shop right now.
This is now.
So he's that mean.
Recruit.
No. All the cops are like. Muscular.
Yeah, but how do I train muscular?
Well, you just have to just do work out a lot.
That's what I'm doing.
Yeah, just go on the treadmill.
That's what I was doing.
Then just stay on there long. Then I'll just change you.
Yeah,
this sucks. I know, right? They won't even see my pistol. How do you make it go to your face and stuff?
What?
How do you make it go to your face?
What do you mean go to your face?
Like, how you look at your face and stuff?
You just look at the camera.
I shot somebody, but no one, but he's still alive. I shot a cat. Dogs. Sleepy night night. Why does Kim Possible say sleep? Why does Kim Possible say sleepy nice night?
She doesn't say that.
She said that in one episode. Do you watch Kim Possible?
Yeah.
How funny is it?
I used to. They don't show it anymore.
I know. It's a bummer that they don't show it. Wait up. Give me that double barrel, kid. Trevor.
Why don't you kill Trevor?
Because he's weird and he's mean to people. Why didn't my vehicle blow up? giant blow up bullets aren't here.
Dude, Elsa is here. Elsa's buff.
I never shot somebody when they were inside their car.
You shot somebody?
Yeah.
Wow.
Look, look. I never shot somebody when they were inside their car. But that guy looks so dumb innocent. This guy looks like a dumb. That's pretty dumb too. My car didn't blow up. My car is just fine.
Try driving it. I think the engine might be out.
Right. Somebody just wants to drive this and their tires are flat.
This guy's trying to beat me up. He's huge.
How huge?
Big. No, he killed me. He killed me.
Big, big, huge?
Yeah.
Catch that.
He just killed someone. Oh no, this dude killed me again. It's the same guy.
Elsa?
No, it's the guy that killed me in the beginning.
There.
Ready to go.
No, please, no!
Dang, I shot. Dang it, I thought I shot it. Dang, Christian, look at this. This Interno is back in town, boy.
I found him. He's gonna die. He's gonna die.
Happy death day.
Dude, he killed me in one punch.
Does he kill you with one punch?
Yeah.
Like, how does he kill you with one punch, dude?
I don't know. He's smaller than me.
What?
Yeah.
Hey, Lara.
Hey, Lara. This guy killed me again.
Okay, I don't want to look at you guys. It's so sad. Somebody just crashed right now. And I see blood in their face. I saw blood in their face and they just I was about to cry because he was bald. And he had a good life before this happened. Hey Lara. I just want Sahara! Hey, I just want to say hi. Hey, I just want to say hi.
Yeah.
Oh.
Damn it.
I landed and then I just fell out my car.